We look at what's happened in the organisation previously, particularly around demand. We also look across the region and across the city to see if there's any planned events that might increase our demand. We then have conversations with our MDTs around staffing risks and any estates risks or equipment that's broken, particularly things like the MRI scanner where we might have to have a different contingency. And then we make sure that's communicated across the organisation in good time.